I'm Curtis Pulliam. I'm a professor of chemistry and also the chair of the Department of Chemistry and Biochemistry. And today we're here in the instrument laboratory at Utica College. And behind me is our newest acquisition. This is a 400 megahertz nuclear magnetic resonance spectrometer. It is one of the most important pieces of equipment that a chemist can use to probe matter. This particular instrument gives us information about molecular structure of compounds that contain carbon. It's kind of like getting information about a jigsaw puzzle as far as how many pieces you have. It's the chemist to figure out how those molecular pieces go together in order to come up with the correct structure. We start in the freshman level, and it continues on. Students get experience with using sophisticated instruments both in class and in research projects with faculty members, often at larger institutions. Students might not even see an instrument like this, even though a research institution might have three or four NMRs. They might not see it, and if they did, they wouldn't have the opportunity to run any of their samples through it. This instrument helps students see if, in fact, they were successful in, say, converting salicylic acid to aspirin. That's something we do in Gen Chem, and all of our Gen Chem majors come through and utilize this instrument, as well as about three or four others in the analysis of the aspirin that they make in general chemistry laboratory.